So here we are, just a quick run through on my cart. I have a 688 running into a CL12, and then when I need extra channels, I have my Diva 5 right here that can give me up to a total of 20 inputs. Right now I've got two wideband low venues running channels 1 through 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 on the SRs, and then I have an antenna distro that takes care of all of that. And if I need more inputs, I can certainly just add them in there. So the goal is that the Ferrofish is probably going to live up here in this top rack. I'll get rid of this shelf and shuffle this stuff down a little bit, move all this stuff down a little bit. The Ferrofish will land right there. And then all my connections and inputs and outputs, of course, will do from the back just like you would on a traditional cart. So this is the starting beast, and then my laptop lives on a shelf right here next to me when I'm working, and we'll demonstrate that in just a little bit. We'll set the computer up, and after we get it all hooked together, we'll put everything on there, and you'll see how it goes. Okay, so we're going to work.